The matter generated a great deal of public opinion and theories. Police investigations led to the arrest of 14 suspects, including two adults. The list was trimmed to just 8 suspects. The two adults, Chweni Malika and Alfred Mutapo, were found guilty of grievous bodily harm. Two other minors pleaded guilty to common assault.
There are those who were part of the assault from the beginning of stage 1 until stage 4. So the count has been changed. Now for the 4 young offenders, they were convicted of murder. And 2 adults, they were convicted of assault to cause grievous bodily harm. And then the last 2 teenagers, they've pleaded guilty. They were convicted of assault comma.
The NPA says it's happy that a conviction has been secured.
Remember, here we are dealing with the case of children, so it's obvious the court is going to look at the Child Justice Act. They can get the direct imprisonment because it's a serious offense. Because they have never shown any remorse also, the court can look at some of the things that we have talked about right now.
Sentencing will be delivered in February 2022. The accused bail has been extended. Rutando Bobori, SABC News in Polokwane.